Are we still talking about Columbus Day? You know, it's been 4 years since I talked to Amy. This is, you know, when the Longest Walk 2 arrived in Washington, D.C. And now we're talking about, we should be talking more, I don't want to talk about Columbus, but I will talk about this day in South Dakota, which I thought would be the last one to adopt a day like this as a Native American Day, but they have moved forward and they've proclaimed this day as Native American Day. And it is a day for observation, celebration, and looking at the contributions that Native people have made, not only in South Dakota, but in Minnesota and all around Indian country. And that's what this day should be about. I don't want to reflect about the lost explorer. They've got towns named after him, like Custer, South Dakota. Is named after Custer, a man who was, bent on killing Native people. But people honor those kind of renegades and those kind of rogues.